Welcome to our course on TOEFL exam preparation. Topic 1. Overview of the TOEFL exam structure and scoring. The TOEFL exam is a standardized test that measures your ability to use and understand English in an academic setting. The exam consists of 4 sections: reading, listening, speaking, and writing. Each section is designed to test your language skills in different ways. The exam is administered online and is divided into 2 main parts. The first part is the TOEFL IBT, internet-based test, which is taken entirely on a computer. The second part is the TOEFL PBT, paper-based test, which is taken on paper and is offered only in locations where internet-based testing is not available. The TOEFL exam is scored on a scale of 0 to 120, with each section worth a maximum of 30 points. To be considered for admission to most universities, you will need a score of at least 80 to 100, depending on the institution's requirements. To do well on the TOEFL exam, it is important to familiarize yourself with the exam format and practice regularly. There are many resources available to help you prepare, including practice exams, study guides, and online courses. When taking the exam, be sure to pace yourself and manage your time effectively. You will have a limited amount of time for each section, so it is important to work efficiently and stay focused. In conclusion, the TOEFL exam is an important step in your academic journey. By understanding the exam structure and scoring, and developing effective study strategies, you can maximize your chances of success and achieve your academic goals. Good luck on your TOEFL journey! In this video, we'll be discussing the format of the TOEFL exam and some strategies for success that you can use to maximize your performance. The TOEFL exam consists of 4 sections: reading, listening, speaking, and writing. Each section tests different language skills, and together they give a comprehensive picture of your English proficiency. The reading and listening sections are multiple choice, and the speaking and writing sections require you to generate your own responses. Another important aspect of the TOEFL exam is time management. Each section has a strict time limit, so it's crucial to pace yourself and make the most of the time you have. One strategy for success is to practice taking time practice tests. This will help you get a feel for how long each section takes and how much time you should allocate to each question. Another strategy for success is to practice speaking and writing regularly. This will help you develop the language skills you need to perform well on those sections. It's also important to stay organized and focused during your study sessions. Create a study schedule and stick to it, and make sure to take breaks and give yourself time to rest. Flashcards and other study aids can also be helpful tools for improving your vocabulary and grammar skills. Finally, don't be afraid to practice in front of a mirror or with a friend. Getting feedback and constructive criticism can help you identify areas where you need to improve and refine your skills. With these strategies and a commitment to regular practice and preparation, you'll be well on your way to success on the TOEFL exam. Good luck! Like, share, and subscribe to Study Metro for more awesome content.